Breaking update coming in. The Union IT Minister Ashwini Vaishnav today has tweeted that his ministry has blocked a Telegram channel. There was a tweet which alleged that this channel was targeting Hindu women, sharing the photos and abusing them. According to the complainant, this channel was created on June 2021. The centre is now coordinating with police authorities of states for further action. So this is a breaking update that we are bringing for you, where the centre, the Union IT Minister Ashwini Vaishnav, has in fact announced that his ministry has blocked a Telegram channel. There was a tweet which alleged that this channel was targeting Hindu women, sharing their photos and abusing them. According to the complainant, this channel was created in June last year. Centre is now coordinating with police authorities of different states for further action. I'm joined by my colleague Ayushman for more on this. Ayushman, what exactly are the details of this particular case?
Well, the Union IT Minister Ashwini Vaishnav has today tweeted that there is a Telegram channel which allegedly was targeting Hindu women and sharing their photos and abusing them. That was the tweet, and it was asked why this channel has not yet been blocked, and the Union IT Minister has today said that this channel has been blocked, and the government of India is also coordinating with police authorities of states for action on people who are behind the creation of this group and channel. Currently, the minister has said that this channel has been blocked. So there was a complaint on Twitter, and according to the complainant, this channel was created on June of last year. And in this, they were allegedly targeting Hindu women. If you remember, the Bully Bhai app incident has come to light, and after that, this incident has come to light in which allegedly the Hindu women are being targeted, and the Union IT Minister has assured action, and he has said that the government of India is coordinating with police authorities.
Right. Thank you so much for joining us with that breaking update, which is coming.